Well, T.I. keeps bringing up that he's the king of trap music. The trap music didn't exist before him. He said people said trap, but they didn't put trap and music together. I mean, he really wants to be known as the godfather of trap music. Like, he's really pushing for this. I mean, geez, like, should we let him have it, or is Gucci Mane really the godfather of trap music, or is it Jeezy? I mean, we'll have to get into this right now. This is Jordan Tout with JT News. I appreciate you guys. If you want to run ads on the channel, it's JordanTowerMedia@gmail.com. Okay, so we got now La Flair, Gucci's first album dropped in 2001. T.I.'s first album dropped in 2003-04 called Trap Music. Gucci Mane was saying trap and stuff like that on his first album. But when did we really feel trap music? I really felt it when Jeezy came, okay? When Jeezy came with Trap or Die, I felt trap music for real. Like, he was believable. T.I. was just a southern guy. He had that southern swag, and you can't deny T.I.'s southern swagger, okay? He put the South on, for sure, okay? Nobody's taking that away from T.I. But Gucci Mane gave more of a trap vibe when he first came out. It took him a little longer to get on. He didn't get on until like 05, around when Soulja Boy got on. That's when he got signed to Atlantic. And then he kind of took off from there. Jeezy, 03, 04, Trap or Die. Then he got, you know, his deal with Diddy, Something Boys. And then And then he got on with his own deal, straight with Def Jam. Jay-Z signed him. So, I mean, Jeezy always has been my favorite. You know, it's believable, and that's part of it. Like, T.I. just, I like this music, okay? But T.I. keeps going up to the radio and saying things like this.
It started with trap music, and when I won't say the inventor, but when I say I was like, you know, the founder of trap music, because the word trap and the word music had never been put together to describe a sound before.
I mean, man, he's been going at this for 3-4 years, my G. I mean, maybe 5. You know, it's like, wow. Come on, bro. Let it go. It is what it is. It's even evolving into something different now. You can't even call the Migos trap music. It's different than that. Okay? They were trapping at the bando, my G. Anyways, guys, I appreciate you guys. I'm kind of back to normal now. I've been kind of out of whack for the past couple weeks. Feeling back to normal. Appreciate you guys. It's Sunday. Relax. The week is coming up. Have a great week. I appreciate you guys. It's Jordan Tower with JT News. Hit that bell. Hit the subscribe button. And if you want to add to the channel, it's JordanTowerMedia@gmail.com. Start the week right, guys. I appreciate you guys. And I'll check you guys on the next one. Peace.